Somebody lied if they said I'm not a star. But if we got a problem, boy, the chopper in the car. I hate when girls change, I like them how they are. If I ain't in the VIP, then you can find me at the bar. A bottle of that rosé, a bottle of that Nouveau. Kush got me high, I'm in Mars, Bruno, or Pluto. I go harder than anybody you know. I draw fours that'll make them skip. Uno, you slipping with your girl. She got a body and she beautiful. You do the same shit and she tired of the usual. She told me that you fuck her like you don't wanna be with her. I get it and hit it like it's my last time seeing her. Boy, I live a swag life, riding in the fast lane. Shorty says she love me, she don't even know my last name. That's how all the bras at, ever since that cash came. You ain't trying to stack change, then you niggas pass lane. And I don't wanna drive, take the keys, I'm in the passenger. Your girl will break her neck to look.
Tell me what's going down.
Chilling. Mixtape is out. Swag Life. Yeah. Halloween Massacre, October 31st. That's what I'm on right now.
Who you got?
Logic. Logic Knows. Follow my nigga though, at Logic Knows.
You seen his blog, man. How you feel about it?
I thought bro was gonna talk, right? Yeah, I thought bro was gonna talk crazy, but we show love and respect and shit, so I'm just waiting for that. It's gonna be a crazy battle. I think by far that's gonna be one of my toughest opponents. Cause I don't know what he gonna come with, you know what I mean? He always come with a good.
Let's talk about the shots, you know, cause at first y'all was supposed to battle at one point.
Unfortunately, when I battled King, let me clear that
up. Okay, yeah, clear that up.
That battle with me and King was not supposed to happen. Mm-hmm. That came upon because Logic told me he wasn't gonna battle. So that's how that whole thing with me and King went. I mean, so now we just gonna finish what we were supposed to do.
You want to speak about how you felt about the battle, you know, with him and Young Cuse, because he definitely threw a shot at you.
Logic, you bullied that man, like, you knew he was going to win. Like, I felt like you wasn't prepared for me, so you needed to go battle Cuse, to bully somebody that you knew you was going to beat because you wasn't going to beat me. Now I'm going to really beat you. Halloween Massacre.
How you feel about the shot he threw at you?
I like it. That shit was dope. Swaggy King sound like this and all that finished me off. And stop saying your name, man. I don't go out with her. I broke up with her last year. Well, let me wait. We broke up. I ain't gonna say I broke up. We broke up. It was an agreement. I need to stop saying her name. Shout out Janae, since that's the line everybody said.
How you feel about your last battle with King? You know, he gave his opinion on it. You was the one in the battle. Yeah, he gave his opinion on it when, you know, doing his blog. So how you feel about
watch
it?
His blogs.
Okay.
What'd he say?
He just said he couldn't really judge it. He said King was going in though.
Oh, Logic. Oh yeah, okay, I saw Logic, but yeah. Logic. I mean, like I said, I told you before, I told a lot of people that I'm not giving King round one. I don't care what nobody say, because if y'all judging by crowd reaction, he's gonna win every time. I don't come with an entourage. I come with bars. Round one, got that. Round two, he got that. Round three, niggas was just disrespectful like the whole evening, like before I battled. So, you know, we needed that round three to judge the whole battle. Me and Logic.
You and Logic.
Lights out.
Okay.
Lights out. I gotta do it to him because you backed out a lot. You been calling me out since you came to Headhunters too.
Oh yeah, that ain't your first shot. He threw a shot at you when he was
against
battling.
Against Showtime.
Yeah.
Against Rope. Wait, did he throw a shot? No, he ain't throwing shots. I know he called me out a couple times. But that's gonna be like a real, real classic. Like, I can't bullshit with life. I can't come just anything. Like, his performance, he'll win. Bar for bar, like, I know I can't slouch with him. I can't play no games. So Logic, really, really come with your shit, man. It's gonna get real. Everybody, make sure y'all there. It's a 2-day show too. So make sure y'all come on October 30th. And I don't know who the main event is for that, because I'm worried about the 31st. Because Mouth's getting back in the ring against Beach Boy. That should be the main event. Okay, I'll take me a Logic battle. I'm a rap fast too, just to get this over. I'm bullshit. Shout out to Logic though, man.
I'm gonna throw a few battles at you. I want you to tell me your outcome. Let's go Stat G's and Star.
Oh, these are the joints that's coming up.
Yeah.
Who Stat G's battled before? He battled
Problem Child.
Stat G's nice, though. I like Stat G.
Yeah. And you know Star.
I ain't heard Star in a minute, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I don't know. I mean,
you know, you battle.
I'm gonna go with Star though. I'm gonna go with Star because I think Star gonna come back with some shit. Cause he's been gone for 2 years.
Yeah.
Since the YMCA had her, right?
You battle Lean, so how you feel about his battle with Breeze coming up?
That's gonna be tough. I know Breeze come with some shit that ain't battle. I mean, Lean took a little break off. I'm gonna have to rock with my nigga Breeze on that one though. It's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna go with Breeze.
Patron, Stuntman, and King.
Patron. Y'all know you asked me, I don't like King. Like you at all. Patron, you better body that nigga. Or don't come to hell, honey. Or you gonna battle everybody, like, that night. I don't care how many bars you have. If you lose, what they battle on the 30th?
They battle on the 30th.
Make sure you come to Headhunters on the 31st.
You know, I seen you not on, you know, FB right now, whatever.
Right.
You know, so of course the pages be booming. We saw a post saying from Logic that said, is Nino with Swagger Gang, because he just said in his battle versus Logic, or his battle versus Cash, that he was with Swagger Gang, and yeah, you want to address, you know, his all y'all relationship.
I mean, Nino, that's always gonna be my little bro. You know what I'm saying? No disrespect. There's always gonna be love with Nino, but he's still young.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But Nino got his own like little thing going. He got his own manager. You know what I'm saying? This was before Swagger Gang and all that. You know what I'm saying? I personally feel like Nino was with Swagger Gang to, I'm saying, push his name up a little bit. Yeah. I ain't mad about that, you know what I'm saying, because that's still my little homie. I support Nino and everything he do, but nah, he ain't Swagger Gang. I fuck with him, though. That's my little nigga. Swagger Gang fuck.
So who is Swagger Gang so that niggas will know? You know what I mean? Who's under that name?
You got me, Drado, shout out to my little brother, Hef. Duty. He trying to come to hell on this too, but I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, spread this shit out. I don't want everybody to just come. And you just got a lot of other people that just support me.
Definitely. How you feel about the shots that Hef was taking when he battled, not Hef, but Fella was taking when he battled Hef on the Bloodsport joint?
That's all entertainment, man. You know, on camera, everybody tough, and off camera, niggas want to gap up. So I don't really get offended by that. I feel like people take shots at me battling other people because they don't want to battle me. I expect that.
One question I always like to ask people, and that Logic definitely addressed during his battle, was who is there a difference between Nico, the battle rapper entertainer, who y'all see on camera, and then Nico outside of this?
I don't think so. I come with my shit like the same way I rap. I mean, of course, people fabricate their bars, you know what I'm saying? Like, niggas say, I put your mom in the choke.
No, I mean, like, when I say that, I mean, like, in a battle, is there some things you take personal in a battle?
Oh, nah. I can already know. Nah, because most of the people that I battled, you know what I'm saying, we speak afterwards. There was only two people that I battled, you know what I'm saying, that I really didn't fuck with, and that was Lean and King, you know what I'm saying? But with Lean, that was some shit that carried on from years ago. But afterwards, you know what I'm saying, Lean hit me up, I mean, on Facebook saying, da da da, let's squash the beef. Cause I mean, I see you, I don't do nothing. You see me, no nothing happen. Cause it won't really beef, you know what I'm saying? It's over bitches. There's a million females out here. I ain't worried about that. I mean, but King, I just don't fuck with him because I know, I'm not talking about him. Everybody else, they good money, man.
Definitely.
Ready for October 31st, Halloween Massacre. Make sure y'all there at Manila. What time it start?
Doors open at 8 o'clock.
Doors open at 8. Price?
$5 before the 9.
$5 before 9. For everybody.
All right.
Make sure y'all there. Manila.
Any shout outs, man?
Yeah, shouts to Swagger Gang. Shouts to my nigga B Fresh. Shouts to my nigga Melt. Shouts to TV. Shouts to all y'all niggas that went to Mori. Y'all niggas been around for a minute, man. Oh yeah, shouts to G4, the whole Clearport Music. Y'all niggas on y'all grind real heavy. Fuck with all y'all. Cash, Click. Everybody. Like, love, I fuck with all y'all. October 31st, Halloween Massacre.
Yes, sir.